Hoskins cross Bishop, and they're in front. Ian Bishop scores from Malcolm Hoskins cross, and Carlisle United take the lead. And the story of that goal in the 57th minute is that Bishop very nearly didn't play.